Hello guys, greetings from NumiTech. My name is Eesh Modi and I study here at NumiTech Solutions. Today we have brought up with a new project named Wireless Cracker Igniter. This is a very fun project and we have to be careful while making this because it contains high current and there was a risk of fire. So for those people who have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified of our videos. Your likes and subscribes really motivate us to make this fun content on our channel and make you more knowledgeable. As you can see in this video, the firecracker burst. So, firecracker is very hazardous and can lead to many dangerous events too. So, keeping in that mind, we have designed this project. This will keep you safe and you can burst the firecracker at a safe distance. So, it is very useful for many kids and adults too. So, let's see the working of the model. We are communicating with the receiver and the transmitter through the technology named radio frequency. And whenever we press the button on the transmitter side, a signal goes to the receiver side. On the based on that, the MOSFET gets triggered and a high current is passed to the nichrome wire that heats up to ignite a fire. The great thing about this project is that it doesn't contain any microcontroller and it only contains active and passive components. The estimate cost of the whole project is nearly 500 to 700 rupees. Or you can say $10. So this is our project. It has two sides. One is receiver side, one is transmitter side. In the transmitter side, we have one transmitter module, an antenna, an encoder IC, a push button, a LED, and a 9-volt battery with a switch. The module has a frequency of 433 megahertz, and it's a RF module to be specific. The name of the IC is HT12E and here E stands for encoder. So let's see the second side of our project. This is a receiving side with a 9-volt battery to control the electronics. Here we have a receiving module with the antenna attached to it. Here we have a decoder IC named HT12D where D stands for decoding and we have a bunch of LEDs. We have made an op-amp module here using the IC LM358. And we have used a transistor NPN to invert the output. And here we have used a MOSFET to switch the current that should be transmitted to the nichrome wire. And here is our high voltage or high current source. It's providing 12 volts and 5 amperes of current. And here we have a nichrome wire. I have attached a matchstick with it to show you all how it works. So whenever I will press this switch, second. So let me press this switch. In the time period of 5 seconds or 6 seconds, it will glow up. See. So using this concept, we are lighting the fuse of a firecrackers and the project is made. Now, we are going to see the multiple shots of a project we filmed while testing our project. The link to the circuit diagram of this project is given in the description. And if you need any assistance from us, you can write us in comment section. We will try to solve your all problems. If you found the video useful, please subscribe to our channel, like the video, and share it to your friends and family members. And remember, enjoy being alone.